from expressing his views candidly on issues of current concern. And because of his position as a civil servant, he often had to do so under pseudonyms. And sometimes, you know, they would change from week to week. He's contributed to major publications in Pakistan, and he's been contributing an op-ed column to Dawn for about 20 years now. However, most readers of Dawn would not know that, you know, he used to do a biting political satire for the Star in the 1980s, and that